Hey YouTubers, so I'm back spending time in the van. That guy was just staring at me because I have a camera on me. Oh, that's goofy. A lot of people talk to cameras. It should be normal now, you know? Spending time in the van again. Oh my gosh. Saying that spending time in the van again is just like saying Vanagon. You know, like the Volkswagen Vanagon. Alright, well, I've been having issues with my muffler, so I just fixed it here in the parking lot. I think I fixed it. Anyways, there's a brace that holds it from moving down, and the other side, that noise I was talking about that I wanted to punch, well, the muffler slid down and the other end went up. The end of the muffler went up and it was touching the body, so when I was driving and hitting bumps, it was knocking on it. So I just went and crawled underneath it and used a metal hanger. Man, metal hangers and duct tape fix a lot of things. You would not believe it. And no, I didn't use duct tape on a muffler. It would just melt right away. But anyways, yep, I tightened the coat hanger on it, and I think it'll hold. I'm hoping. We'll see. All right, peace. So strangely, it's like sunny all around me, but it's pouring rain here. The strangeness. That's a lot of rain, man. That's an insane amount of rain. I mean, look right above me. Oh, gotta make a U-turn. Go, bitches. Making U-turn. Yeah. Making that U-turn.
Turn right onto the US 10 East.
I don't need that on, by the way. Check this crap out. That's ridiculous.